I'm Dr. C. Brule with a special report on living on your lonesome. You live alone like I do? Well, guess what? There's stuff you can do to make it not be so awful. Tip number one, spend a lot of your time on Sunday making sandwiches for the rest of the week. Then you're prepared, you turkey. The second tip is go to bed early, you doofus. Because when you're sleeping, there's no lonely times. It's just dreams. You can make up your own puzzles. It's not any more complicated than that. Just make up your own puzzles. Take a picture that you like from your stuff and cut it into pieces. Then you won't know how the heck to put it back together. And it's a homemade puzzle of yours.